We're not going out and defending anything. We're going out to fight for it, to compete for it. Nobody gives you anything in this world. The people can give you money, and give you wealth, and give you fame. The one thing nobody in this world can give you, men, is respect. The self-respect you have for yourself, the way you play the game, and the way you believe, and the way you do things. This is a game of respect. You represent everybody that came before you, and everybody that'll come after you. You are special.
Ladies and gentlemen, from the Tom Hansen Gymnasium on the campus of Foothill High School, here they are, your Foothill Falcons!
Punks can't stop my dunks, my dunks, my dunks, my dunks. The brand new like heavy, built like Chevy and Paula. Yo, Shaq's a smooth baller.
Yeah, but what about rhyme?
I could hold my own. Knick-knack, Shaq attack, give a dog a bone. Rhyme rapping is like hooping. I'm already a legend. Back in the days in the food stamp section, used to kick rhymes like baby, baby, baby. Every once, every twice, three times a lady is what I listen to, riding with my moms. How you like me now? I drop bombs. When you see me, please dap my hands. I know I got skills, man. I know I got skills, man. Like to give a shout out to my boy Uzi, Def Jeff, Little Swanee, Meech, Ron Mack, my other cousin Ron. This is another rubber shot from the awesome. And you know what? Booty rappers, stay booty. And we out.
Find no change. say it. If you ever come over to my house on afternoons and see him laying on my couch, watching my TV channel, you know the interest is perfect with our family. So that's the stretch, Brandon, and happy year coaching our team. I really don't like to be the person out here in the spotlight. But let me tell you, Kevin, this is awesome.
In this lifetime, you don't have to prove nothing to nobody except yourself. And after what you've gone through, if you haven't done that by now, it ain't gonna never happen.
And dying in your beds many years from now, would you be willing to trade all the days from this day to that for one chance, just one chance, to come back here and tell our enemies that they may take our lives, but they'll never take our freedom!
I could while away the hours, confer with the flowers, consult with the rain. And my head might be scratching while my thoughts were busy hatching if I only had a brain. I'd unravel every riddle for any individual in trouble or in pain.
With the thoughts you'd be thinking, you could be another Lincoln if you...